Hello, everyone. Welcome back to another exciting episode of Diablo 3 with my Demon Hunter. Let's get right back into it and see where we gotta go. We gotta get the Shattered Crown. We're gonna go up here. Nice, good bunch of gold there. Itchy nose. Nope, but there's a quest here.
Grave robbers have defiled my tomb. Now, my husband writhes in torment because I do not rest at his side. Return my bones so that we may rest in peace.
Nothing worth keeping, I don't think.
Hmm.
We're gonna try this for a while. It does give me a lot more toughness. I would grab that, but yeah, we're definitely going to put that on. Let's see, what does that do? That does 2 to 3 damage, and this one has plus on that one. Yolki, see, they're both the same, eh? Actually, that one gives me maximum distance, so we'll grab that one, okay. Okay, let's see. Two villagers. Anything over here? Nope.
When King Leoric came to court, he brought many nobles with him. And nobles, hardly enough, want no little grip. So I showed up with my shovel, thinking to make easy profit by digging a few holes. There's no stopping their domains around here. Now, I eat, sleep, and breathe dirt, it seems.
I need more discipline. Not enough discipline. Too low on discipline.
Kelric? Hey, I know that. That's a... Is that a reference to Kelric in, Oh, she makes YouTube videos. Kelric. I never knew that I did that. That's cool. Good for her. Pretty sure, yeah, she plays Diablo too, so... I mean, she plays Diablo as well. Never forget any gold. Gotta eat those spinners. Definitely not using that, sorry. I really like this penetrating arrow. God damn those. Itchy. Why? Really? There's the gunning it. Entrance? Okay. Okay, well, I'm gonna go from here and I will continue on. Hope you all are having an awesome day and continue to have a good one. Goodbye, everyone.